looking for suspects. The
police department has concluded that Steve McNair was murdered by Sahil Kazemi, and that in turn, she knew the gentleman she bought the gun from a parking lot.